in my opinion, I should be happy and blissful just the way I am and without any people. I just need to be blissful. Hi guys, Joya here. I'm packing my stuff. Got here a backpack, like a backpack. And hopefully all my stuff's gonna fit in. Got some pants, got some underwear, t-shirts, socks of course. You know, this is very important. This is the most important thing ever. Yoo-hoo. I need to get used to this in the camera. Okay, cut this out. Laptop, speaker, camera of course, audio recorder. And we got some books to read. The Power of Now from Eckhart Tolle. Of course, some mics, electricity, candy, and of course the hygiene products. Don't forget the passport. I think I'm ready to go. My bus is leaving like a few hours later. See you in München. Später! Hallo, guten Tag, meine Leute. Ich bin Joya und ich bin hier in Amsterdam, Sloterdijk. Let's play some piano. I'm here with my backpack. Amazing. 14 kilos. My God, it's like 25% of my weight. Whoa. Okay, a little less. And these guys are also going to Munich. Say hi.
Hi.
Nice. We will meet them in the bus and now I'm gonna play piano. Ciao! Okay guys, I was just falling asleep in the train on my way to this bus. But now I feel so energetic because I know I'm going to a place I've never been. It's out of my comfort zone and wow. Time to sleep if I can. And I wake up in the morning in Munich, fresh and refrigerated. I want you to want me. You just wanna love me by the day. And I can't just walk away. Even though I know you're trouble, babe. So I will take my time. It is 3 in the morning and we are in the stop here, like Mannheim, we're in Mannheim. It's annoying to sleep in the bus. Next time I play or something. You ain't no good for me, I know it's true. But you don't have to pay, cause I do it for the thrill. For the rush. Here we are
in the beautiful city Munich.
City Munich, say hi.
Hi.
Here in München, first day here. Amazing to be here. Super amazing to be here. I found my two buddies here, Lynn and Mustafa, right?
Action.
Okay, now right now we're at Marco's place, my first great host, and he already made the bed.
Yeah, this is the bed, make yourself comfortable.
Thanks.
And yeah, you have seen already the bathroom.
Yeah,
it's
the bathroom.
It's over there,
yeah.
To the left.
Great.
But this is my room, you can have a look.
Okay.
It's nothing special. It's still a little bit dark.
Marco's made us a great meal. It's like bread with salad and of course drinks. Look at the salad, nice. Drinks and we have chill music with GBL. Okay, see you later. Später. Später! This trip has just been started.
Hour 20 minutes, something like that. Which was really, really fun. You're spraying for some thousand. You have Prado, you have Fischer, you have Rolex, and this is Marienplatz, which built by King Ludwig.
King Ludwig.
Yeah,
Tomo.
The one who did the Schwanstein. Yeah, and this is since, I guess, 11th century or something like that. Wow. And it was, yeah, restructuring many time, and yeah, you can really enjoy it. So you can look after.
He knows the shit, man.
Yeah.
Okay, now we are going to eat a sandwich.
That's for Noin?
Yes. Noin. Hey guys, this is the main station.
Yeah. Hauptbahnhof.
Meeting international guys, girls like Lynn here. It's so amazing. It's amazing to have a different view of the world and expand yourself. Different words, different articulation, anything. Marcus is amazing. He gave me his keys from his apartment so I can go and come whenever I want. Just like how I'm used to. Oh, I love this life. Wow! Hey, yo! Okay, like make a crazy thing. It's blood. Nice. Hey guys, Joya here. Welcome. Later I'm going to some experiment about eye contact. The 10th experiment in Munich about eye contact. It's 6 o'clock and I'm gonna go there and I think I will love it there. Impact Hub Munich. We're in an eye contact experiment.
So we have another room back there. This room is for drinking, chatting, talking, getting to know each other. If you want to chat or whatever, you please use that room because in this room it should be relatively quiet.
Ja, genau. Wenn ihr Fragen habt, also ein paar Fragen.
It's amazing. To just sit across a stranger, a friend you haven't met yet, and watch him, look him in the eyes, or look her in the eyes, and just look deeply in the eyes. Just look. And then sometimes thoughts arises, but hey, someone is looking at you. It's amazing. I asked one of the organizers about what the goal is, etc. You will find this later. It's amazing being present. This is exactly what I'm looking for, being present. So let's do this together. Alright, thanks. Always blissful, then you never experience the low, the negative vibration, the anxiety, then you don't experience that. Is it impossible to see the contrast? And I thought, let's make a video about this feeling, and I'm just trying to feel it completely.
My heart's stuck in you.